go! Alright, let's see if this, let's see if this APV chase still gives off some, gives us some trouble. Oh, sorry, sorry. He's... Yeah, they're not gonna outrun Batman. Oh, but even though it seems like he doesn't seem to care. Where's he going? Batman, no! Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Got it. Got it. Oh my god, just in time. Alright. Oh, at least I got it. Oh shit. We got it. We got this. Oh shit. Okay, okay, we're fine. Ow. We're fine. We're fine. Oh god. Whoa! God! Oh! I don't know where I am or what I'm doing. Oh god! Oh no! What happened? Where did I go? Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Hey! Oh, god damn it! That would have worked so well! Oh, man. Oh, I'm a little disappointed about that, honestly. I am actually a little bit disappointed. Oh, really? Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Oh, god. Eh! Yeah, get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here! Yeah, come on. No, get out of here. Oh! Oh! I pushed right into the missiles! That was awesome! Oh, shit. Whoa, whoa, wait, wait, wait. There we go. Oh! Come on. No. Ah! Yes! Okay. Okay. Oh, shit! Oh! Okay. Okay, we're fine. Come on! I will catch you. Stop driving around like a little bitch. Yeah! All right. Okay, okay.
Another lieutenant gone. There can't be many left.
No, there's only two. There's only two by my count. Batman. All right. Is there anything good I can get? Oh, wait. No, that's not really something I want. I should really start, oh, wait. Oh, no. No, that's something else. Never mind. Okay. Alright, so what should we do next? So we can't do that next. There's a tower right by us. Also mine. I think there's only one of these here. Never mind. Oh, no, wait. No. There is. Because that's where we're on, right? We're on Miyagani Island. Yeah. Yeah, let's just do that.
Explosive deployed notice building. I won't let them threaten this city.
Yeah, let's just do that. Yeah, you know, something. What the fuck? You. Hey. Hey, buddy. Huh? What? Really? There he is. Hey, what's up, buddy? Hey, how you doing? We're gonna be best friends.
Tell me what you know. Like hell, bat freak.
Uh huh. Wanna try again?
chance.
I'll talk.
Oh, okay. Go.
Let's
go.
Enemy spotted.
Oh my god. Just die.
Dragon down.
Oh, nice.
Drone's been hit.
Oh, God.
Lost the Rattler.
Oh, yes. Oh! Oh god.
Batman's taking out a drone. Mamba offline. All units offline.
Really? Oh my god. Okay, I think we got it. Oh god. There we go.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Yeah, I know, I know. Boom! Done. Alright, we're done.
Quit trying to save the city, Batman!
I will save the city. Is that who I do?
Alright, I think it's time to actually get some of this stuff going. Oh. Yeah, you know, I think I can use a bit more boost. And I don't care about that right now. I mean, I don't know, I say these things and it's like... Oh my god, what? Is there? We got. I think we can finally.
I'm headed
this.
To Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up out here. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Hit that thing with flatness! Move! I'm going!
What's up, buddy? How you doing?
Tom! Never to you!
Oh! Oh, man. Man, you caught me by surprise there.
Wrong answer.
I've changed my mind.
I changed my mind. Okay. You got me. You got me.
Unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strong man playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective. Ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect.
Yep. Yep, that's right.
Welcome, Detective, to the drain I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water, like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home?
Eat, sleep, Okay. It's not really what we want, I guess. Okay, I think I gotta turn this. Oh, wait. Oh, no, 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 no. This is what I gotta do. Gotta do this.
No, oh. Detective. You must avoid the rotating spiky blades of death.
Fuck it. What? Wait.
Well done, Detective. I think you're getting the hang of it.
Oh. There we go.
Might be lower, but you're still out of your depth.
Okay, so now I can go down there without any issue. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna go this way.
You know, Detective, if I'd rigged that grapple point to detach, You could be dead in a moment.
But then it wouldn't be as fun.
But where would the satisfaction be in that?
Exactly.
You will be your own downfall, detective. I have no doubt.
There we go. Look at that. Easy, easy stuff. This is the second one. Here we go. I think I'm gonna go down here and then. Oh god. Ow, ow, ow. Bastard. By the way, it's not that bad.
Why, the water is almost as low as Catwoman's chances of freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friends? The robots. I did.
Sure.
It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan.
Keep telling yourself that, Enigma. Keep telling yourself that. Oh. Well then. Okay. So, how are we gonna do this? So now that's fine. It's fine. So I gotta turn this again in order to get to where I need to be. I need to go 1, 2, 3 panels over. Ah, jeez. I said it'd be easy.
Don't think I haven't been tempted by a cheap trick and a quick death, detective. But no, I will beat you fairly. I will let you test yourself against me and laugh as you fall short.
1, 2, 3.
Struggling, detective?
No.
I'm afraid you're running several minutes behind my projections.
Yeah. Can't rush.
This is
genius.
Why my projections were off. I failed to consider both your incompetence and your stupidity as two distinct variables. Apologies, detective. I will recalculate post-haste.
Oh! Nice.
Excellent.
Oh.
You are barely keeping up to the precise degree my equations... Careful on your way out.
Thank you. I shall.
You know, the line between perfectly designed riddle and unfair death trap really comes down to user error.
Mm-hmm.
All part of the plan.
Of course.
Go get your key.
Okay, so it's an A, but what we really want is to have it look like. Yeah, if you look from the A from upside down, it's the middle right.
Hey, Eddie, can't we play a different game? This one's getting old.
Oh. Okay, so we're looking from upside down. It's the middle right.
Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating.
I know, right? Hey.
And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key. Well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
I have always been the smartest man in the room, Detective. Forced to endure the suspicions and mockery of those whose meager mental faculties prohibited them from appreciating that fact.
Right.
And then you appear in Gotham, dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average hoodlum, in the guise of a crusading hero. And oh, how the people wounds. To the orphanage, hero! It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.
You got it, man. Alright. Let's see.
Fire.
Nope. Not that.
I'm sending you the location of an APC. The malicious lieutenants are running scared. Don't let up now.
Four teams, enemy vehicle in pursuit. Send reinforcements. Take that.
Wait, hang in there.
We just took a hit.
I mean, that was oh god. Oh.
Took out another one, just two of you left.
so you can move. Oh shit. Wow. Okay. This is convenient. Oh god.
The militia's lieutenants are all but wiped out.
What in the world? I might as well do this.
You're back.
How's it going,
Selina? I said I'd get you out of here.
I know. It's just... nothing. Let's get to the next room, okay? Before my head explodes.
Aw. Selina. If you care about me, just say so.
Well, hello again to my favorite comedy double act. I'd just like to say what a novelty it's been constructing riddle chambers for two half-wits instead of one. Why, that's practically a whole wit between you. Dark Knight, when you failed your feline friend and are done mourning over her headless corpse, perhaps we'll do this again with, Robin? Or maybe that prodigal son of yours over in Bloodhaven.
Bloodhaven.
Can you get up there?
The ceiling? Easy.
Yep.
Riddle me this. Can a maze still amaze if it doesn't have walls? If it doesn't. Catwoman, good. That pain is what stupidity feels like.
Okay, so I need to go. So Barry needs to go.
Eddie, you're going to feel very stupid when I catch up with you.
Selina needs to go up to one to the right.
You know, I had to disable a security system like this when I robbed Queen Industry. Never mind.
Up one, down over two, two, up two, one to the right.
Halfway there. Now for a
twist. Okay. Alright, hold on. Backwards one, down to the end, up two. Oh. Wait, where is she? No, she needs to go right one more. Then up two.
Nearly there, Selina.
All right, let's finish up hers. Did I go up two? have sworn I did. I guess I need to continue as Batman. Okay, so... God damn it.
Oh, what a shock. For you, I mean, Detective. I was expecting it.
Okay.
On this side.
Okay. Fuck it.
Congratulations, and now your reward. Robot.
Cool.
Robot.
There we go. Woo!
Fine. The key. Take the key. I suppose you just about earned it.
That's basically the look that she gives.
When I get out of here, I'm sticking this collar around Eddie's neck.
I would think of more choice words, but
well, how clever the pair of you must feel. How smug. Well, I hate to intrude upon this miserable little moment of victory, but I wanted you to be aware you're very unlikely to see one another again. Catwoman, the Batman will fail you, because waiting for him beneath Ranala Ferry Terminal
just
is
stretching.
My greatest trial.
Batman, are we?
Don't let what Riddler said get to you.
Eddie is an idiot, but he's an idiot who built a series of underground death traps across the city.
And?
And I just wanted to say, be safe. This is definitely your mess.
Well,
I appreciate you cleaning it up, but just be careful while you do it, okay?
Yes, honey.
Your chance with Catwoman, Batsy. She's vulnerable.
Oh my god.
Trapped in an abandoned orphanage. That's yours.
Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Shut up. Shut up, Joker. Oh, we got the last
only
one.
Only one militia APC left, sir. Sending you the location now.
There we go.
I went back to the afterlife to check on Talia. And, well, We got to talking about how you basically murdered us both. She started crying, so I went to comfort her and...
Batman's in pursuit! I need help! S14's on my position! We'll take it on your position! Take him out!
Oh God. Oh, there he goes. Okay, you can't blame me. Like, is that was you? Oh, wow, what a save. Gotcha.
Woo!
Alfred, the last APC, it's gone.
Yeah.
It's just as we thought. The militia are in disarray. Well done, sir. Sterling effort.
Thank you. Oof. All right. Oh, you know what? What? Oh shit, that would be awesome. But I actually kind of want that. But I need this in order to get it. Shit. Fine. That's really what I want. What?
Engaging target. Rattler offline.
There's all those. What's close by?
Redeployment of drones on Miyagani Island is destroyed. Tell your men it's safe.
Good work, Batman.
Wow. Hey, what's up? Come on, man. What you got for me?
Who scares you more, Riddler or me?
I'll tell you everything.
Oh, thank you. Kind. Thank you. Look at that. Second to last bank?
This is it! The biggest bank in Gotham! Okay. Let's set a record tonight, boys! Hell, let's try and set two, for the boss's sake!
Jesus Christ, there's so many people.
Just like the others, these thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can.
We're gonna do it, guys. The perfect crime.
Should have left us alone, old friend.
Oh.
We were gonna spare you. But, well,
the coin had other ideas. We don't forget what happened, Batman. You set us up all those years ago.
I ain't ever seen so much cash.
Another man down. Don't let him stop us.
Hero, when you leave guys like me behind.
Best payday.
Yeah, what's up?
The coin wasn't dead. It's safe. Damn it, kill him.
I warned you, Batman.
We dead. Stay the hell away. Should have let us be, Batman. But here you are.
Wait for it. Wow, there's a lot of people coming in.
Keep it together. Forget Batman. Keep the money coming.
He's using the floor grates. Take out the grates. Batman!
Oh, there he is.
All of you, out.
Tails you lose, Batman.
Damn.
And these guys will make sure. Bring us his corpse.
No more. I'm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
We'll kill you for what you did to us.
Damn.
I know you're there, old friend.
I've got the signal. Surveillance trace is everywhere. I've lost the signal.
Come out, you damn coward.
Choices led to this moment, Batman.
Okay.
Come on, buddy, wake up!
I don't know, man.
He's making us look like idiots. This isn't good. No. No, it's not.
We should check on the guy Batman took out.
Good idea.
What the hell?
Get over here! I found someone! He's injured! Over here! I'll shoot him down and see what happened.
What's up, man? Next. What's up?
Cash, I've captured Two-Face. I'll bring him to you. Send a car for his men.
Sure thing, Batman.
Settle down, Dent.
Don't call me that.
I don't believe that.
I wish I was dead. I'm a freak because of you.
That wasn't my fault.
You're the man who put that acid-throwing bastard in the dock. You said we'd save Gotham.
End of the line, Dent.
Never count me out of the game.
Yeah.
Hands off the boss, bat freak. Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
Long Firefly.
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman? Impossible! Think of all the crimes you missed while capturing us.
So how's it hanging, Harv?
Oh my god, dude. Ah, sweet. Take that.
Color me insensitive, but I've always wanted to ask, did everything get split down the middle?
How you all doing? Alrighty, bunch of collectibles.
We should be out there looking for Gordon.
What's the latest?
We've got Jervis downstairs in the interview room. He's talking about killing cops. Batman, I just lost contact with three of my squad cars. Coincidence?
I doubt it.
If you and that freak need some alone time, I can kill the surveillance cam. Doesn't seem real, Batman. I can't imagine what Jim's gonna do. Barbara was everything to him.
I know. All right. Always looking for me.
You think you can take back this city from us?
Yes.
We're here to stay, Batman. Nothing you can do about it.
What's going on?
October 26th. I was searching the archives.
Ryder.
What the?
Batman, I'm honored. Of all the places you could be. It's too dangerous for you to be here.
Hey, listen. Check this out. Ritualistic sacrifice. You stumbled across any of those before?
Arrange an escort with Cash and leave.
No question, I've got a story on my hands here. Maybe my own special. That'd wipe the smile off of Vale's face. You know, I heard she's dating Bruce Wayne.
Oh my
god. So what, his parents were killed? I'm sure he got over it when he saw his bank balance. 1023, October 26th. I was searching the archives and this little gem cropped up. Cops arrest a vagrant who's had a run-in with Blackfire. Guess we're starting to get some idea what this whack job's been up to.
Just check. What's up? Alright, let's just move on. Life. Okay.
Ranala Ferry Terminal. Okay, Riddler. This game ends now.
What's up, everybody?
This is it, Dark Knight. We're done. Well, you're done for, at least. I must admit that I'm feeling quite charitable at the moment of my triumph. So I will give you a choice. Rather than carry on towards your humiliation and death, I will simply let you drive away in return for a signed statement testifying towards my superior intelligence and conceding that I have utterly checkmated you. Oh, the cat will remain a hostage, of course. A symbol of your failure.
Oh, God. Sorry. I'm really trying to stretch out right now. Okay. Okay, let's go.
My, you're actually going to attempt it.
Oh, jeez, really? What the hell's this?
My masterpiece, my enigma resistance. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final drive. This is it, Dark Knight. Your Teutoburg, your Bay of Pigs, your ultimate defeat. That's it, Detective. Drive faster, drive headlong into defeat.
Oh, God. Oh, shit.
Kindly lifeguard of the idiot. I can hardly factor luck into my equations now, can I? I'm not a homeopath.
Whoa.
Farewell, Dark Knight.
Whoa. Fuck. No! Well...
I am the Riddler, and you shall not defeat me!
Shut up.
detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin.
Oh my god. Oh, it's fine.
Dark Knight, your penance for failure will be journeying back to the start of the course. And to think, I was actually concerned you may succeed. I forgot who I was dealing with for a minute there.
Oh, what? What? What just happened there? Oh. There we go.
Don't be ashamed to have failed, detective. This isn't a racetrack. It's an immaculately constructed work of art.
Kind of
is perfection.
Kind of is a racetrack. Yes. All right. Let's go.
Since you cannot even be counted on to kill yourself, I will do it for you. I'm controlling the mechanisms now.
Ooh.
This really is it. It has to
Whoa! Oh shit! Oh my god.
Come now, detective. Time waits for no man. And I wait for no man. You did it. The key. Now you collect the key. Those are the rules, and I have to follow the rules, don't I? I set them after all.
Okay, so it's a Z, but one part's missing at the end of one of them. So from that one, the diagonals...
Almost there.
Oh, well, that's easy. Okay.
This one. And here we go.
Don't cheat me now, Enigma.
Oh, that's it. No yes. More.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You are now free to take my final exam.
Eddie, I didn't know you'd started cheating. I'm disappointed.
Hmm.
I dissemble. I artfully obfuscate. But I do not cheat. As you and Batman will discover when you attempt my final riddle room.
I like how there's like obvious messy paint spots.
Do you have a photographic memory, detective? Because I do. I can summon your sneering features at will. That is when they don't burst unbidden into my brain. I have perfect recall, too. I can remember every time you've hurt me. Sometimes
cool.
I wake up, Dark Knight, to the feel of your hands around my neck, your carbon fiber-coated fists smashing into my solar plexus. How dare you brutalize me? Me! Your intellectual superior. You're better. Me! Edward Nigma, the Riddler! And the world's greatest everything.
everything.
You're a thug, detective.
Are you a good basketball player?
The arrogant notion that might make right. Come back to the orphanage.
Everything but one thing.
And the unjust thing you stand for.
I say, how about anything sports related? I'm good at golf. Okay. Anything else? Alright. What else we got? What else we got? What else we got? Oh my god, man. Where are we at? 52%? Okay. There's still a couple things missing. Let's take a break from all the side stuff.
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
What's up, man? Now give me what I want.
Let's talk about Riddler.
I ain't ever talking to you.
How about now? How about Mr. Boot? Will you talk to Mr. Boot?
Okay, okay, don't hurt me. Shit. Reminds her of what she's lost. It's obscured, it says. Says it's obscured.
Hmm.
going on here? What the? Oh shit, that's Azrael's sword.
Identity confirmed.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founder's Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you. Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation.
Really the only thing?
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Call the Bat Family.
In from the cold. Hey,
oh,
look at that.
I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They'd better not kill Robin Bat. I had the idea first.
Ah, jeez.
Hey, I wrote a poem. There once was a gal named Oracle. Expert in things technological. But in a fear toxic mind, she blew her own mind. And sadly, that's not metaphorical. That's how we tell Gordon Bat. He'll soften the blow.
What do you think the world sees when they look
so, you think she's interested?
A hero, a savior, or the architect of Gotham's demise?
Oh. Great.
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice.
What? Sure.
Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Nice.
Voice calibration complete.
Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have big out Kevin Beauty Lady up one by
one. Oh shit.
This ain't good. What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
It was that.
Technically, they're all upstairs, but oh my god, I love the fact that she has the lucky dice on her gun.
I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance. Don't even think about coming back down here until he's dead. You hear me?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive.
Go check the grate over there.
Something was holding her back.
Shit. Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Don't let it go! Find him!
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the drone will be back on.
Oh, wait. guess what? That's not what I want.
No, you don't really care. Kept us ready for revenge.
Uh-huh. I kind of hoped so. What's up, man? Right. Secure the area to continue? Oh, jeez.
Number on this fella.
Poor schmuck. He's kicking our ass.
He ain't got us yet.
I get the feeling that's just luck.
We can take him. See?
I'm pretty far from okay, man.
Yeah, forget it. This guy's out cold. Let's move on.
Placing sentry gun.
Cover me. Someone, I'm checking our wounded.
Good idea.
Not again. That freak bitch has got us scared.
Speak for yourself.
Get a grip, man.
He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
Okay. That was good, at least.
Sentry gun deployed. Area's hot. Placing sentry gun.
Where
Good job.
How many morons does it take to kill a bat? I'm guessing more than two. So these prove me wrong, really? Dumbasses!
Good for them. Well, obviously not good for them, but it's nice to see loyalty all the same.
Whoa! Okay.
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley.
I don't know where it went, but... Okay. What the hell? Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. Here we go. Okay.
Can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
There we go. Okay, so mines, sabotage ammo. Just wonderful.
Psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash! You killed me! I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me. Watch me choke on my last laugh!
Ah, jeez.
After killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you? Not even as a parting gift. But now I'm on the inside. Ooh, we both know the truth. Yes, you've killed before. And tonight, I'll make you do it again.
Oh, God.
Here he comes, the big bat.
There we go.
All yours.
Everyone wants to get that rock. We're here.
Get off me! You think I'm scared of you, Robin?
Nice. Alright. And this.
Get off! Harley will come back for me!
The infected.
Really?
Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got him, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us?
How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess he's smarter than you think.
Not likely. Let's check the bat computer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get him back. Should be easy, right?
Alrighty. And how are you doing?
Henry, what happened?
I don't know. I think something hit me on the back of the head.
Yeah, it was a case of a bat.
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
She and her love no longer together. She'll keep the flames burning. One. Hello. Where are you?
Yeah, you better run. No way you get past me.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
There's also another.
Why do I join in?
You'll know when you see it. That won't work. I need to get behind him and work with Robin to take him out.
Come on out, Bat!
Let's go! Nice.
You sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Oh boy.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats.
Anything happens to her, Harley'll kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you. And you? Well, maybe not you. Definitely you.
What do you mean?
Well, that evens things up a little. Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there. And make him show you how much he wants me!
me? Okay.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
Arkham Knight.
Are you dumb and done yet?
It's all locked up, safe and sound.
Up high. Now. I say when you strike.
Got it.
Robin, now!
Batman strikes, I need to have his back. Time to find a high vantage point.
Is that Robin? Is Robin here? Boy, kill that interfering little gooseberry third wheel brat! Robin, he doesn't love you. Leave us be your
she's worse than the Joker. At least he wanted us to win.
Go!
That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.
Miss Bell.
It's all mine.
Oh shit.
I'd have my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow. Where do I need to go? Oh my god, really? Where is the exit? I don't even remember where the exit is. Here we go. Hello.
I'll take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets...
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner. Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
You wanna hear this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Ugh. Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy? He craves something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing at the back of your head.
Yeah, tough guy! Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old-timer, you're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy? You better watch your mouth.
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who wins. My money's on me.
Okay there, Robin.
If only you could convince one of these chumps to open up the gate for you. I'd do it myself, but you know, you killed me.
Okay there, Robin. There you go.
We're right here, Batman, and you ain't gonna touch us. You ain't so scary after all.
I can't let Harley's men see me give the order. I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Open the gate!
I don't get it.
What's there to get? Just get the gate open.
Okay, but this don't seem right. But if the gate's lowered, why do we...
Hello? Is someone there?
The fuck?
Jason, I thought you were dead.
No. Nope. Just getting tricks played onto him.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face that.
Screw you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, you wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Oh.
okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
God, no, I'm not okay. Oof. That sucks. Oh, shit.
This is it! The fight of the century! You ready to get schooled, bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101? Nothing to say? Strong science hype, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both beg for mercy.
Knock him down!
Hang in there, Batman!
Nobody ever beat the Galactus.
Thanks.
I can have this kind of pain all night.
One bad guy coming up.
I can take pain like that all night long. I've been dreaming about this fight.
You okay?
There we go.
Nobody beats the liar. Nobody.
It's dying time.
Oh!
You're the worst tag team I've ever seen. I'll crush you. Get back to the fight. You can't. Leave Batman to me.
Yeah. Ooh. No. Oh.
Oh. Nice work. You really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
Jeez.
What did this guy eat? Car? I'll take this guy back to the cells.
Got it.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice?
Okay, let's see. EMP. Oh.
The weapons generator Mark IV powers your secondary armament to maximum capacity. Were you fighting anything less than an army, I'd say we were approaching the realms of overkill. This localized electromagnetic pulse will instantly scramble drone targeting systems and incoming missiles.
I'll do that.
Marvelous. I'll be in touch as soon as it's ready.
Sorry. Sorry to block your way.
So the big lump failed. Shocking! Can't say I'm surprised. Like that aging lump of muscle memory was ever gonna get the better of you.
So are you ready, Bats? You ready to come see me?
Mm-hmm.
We've got such wonderful games for you to play.
I'd like to see anyone else stand here holding this damn thing. There you are.
forward and smoke to stop us. Soon as I fix this gun, you're worm food.
I should wait until he's in position before I detonate the explosive. If I draw him close to the wall, he can be immobilized with an explosive charge. Using the voice synthesizer might work.
Might as well see. God damn it. Ah! Damn it. Oh my God. Okay, we got this. Did it? Did I do it? There we go. Oh my God, you've got to be kidding me. God damn it, ugh. Motion sickness. There we go. That was... Yes. Oh my God. That was what was happening. Oh no. Jason.
What do we have here then?
Bad eating Pringles in a moment like this.
Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you, thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we?
No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, 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 please. Please, no, no.
Ah.
Okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
Oh, man.
Sorry, Bats, but I was planning a duet for us. Can Bird Boy wait out there? And listen to us make sweet music together.
Jesus Christ.
You might want to try the keypad.
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device.
Let's see.
Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay.
What?
Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial and...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry.
Five, one, no. Five, seven, 573? 0573? Nice. Oh, smart.
Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it. Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Oh, God. Hey, man, how you doing?
Johnny doesn't like to be killed. Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2.
God, this feels... This reminds me of some things. But more of a Final Fantasy kind of deal. And less bombs. Okay.
Nobody serenades you but me, Bat. Take it away, boy. Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy rule, it was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you, I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl, so pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you.
This is so
and
ridiculous.
Now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. Can taste your fear. Now that my time is near, I'm in your blood, I'm so alive. I only wish
that's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Got it.
I make you kill. Who'll be laughing then?
Oh, that's a good question.
Dead and I'm laughing. Jason Todd's dead and I can't stop laughing.
Wait, what?
I'm even dead and I can't stop.
What's up? I like the one fell swoop.
No encore.
No.
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Okay, cool. You carry him. You can carry him. I'm sure he's fairly lighter.
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Got Stay it. Calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
Catchy number, right, Bats?
Fuck you.
You know,